Welcome back to my channel. So tonight I'm actually doing a video on how to check if the pigeon eggs are fertile. So there are a lot of ways you can get it done. You can even use the easy method, which is to hold the egg up in the sun, check to see if there are blood vessels, veins in the egg. You'll see the heart beating. But the method I'm gonna use is the one I like to do the best, which is to check them at night with an artificial light. So my artificial light I will be using is a phone, and the eggs I'm checking tonight is for the white homing pigeon, the two that I swapped for my two tippler eggs. So just give me a moment, let me get the eggs from under the hen. Alright guys, so I got the eggs. Here they are. So I got the two egg. What I'm gonna do now is just to check it, and I'm using an artificial light. So just bear with me a sec, let me get it ready. So all they need to do is to put the egg on whichever light you're using. I'm using a phone light. Alright, there you go. So as long as they see vein, the heart beating and so on, you know that it's fertile. This one is fertile. So this is the white homer egg. Swap both of them for my tippler egg. So I'm gonna check the other one. And try your best not to shake the eggs too much while you're also checking them. Alright. So from the look of it, this one is also fertile. Alright, which is good. I don't think I need to check them again until I'm updated to do so. So I have this app on my phone that keep tracks of all the eggs. Give me notification when I'm to check them. Let me know when they're due to hatch. It's a cool app. It's what I use. Keep track of the eggs. And my love. Alright guys, so both eggs are fresh.